you from across the room.
Hi, I'm Haley. I'm 22 and I'm moving to my third home in literally a few months. My parents live upstairs. I'm moving out in the same building only on a lower floor. This is where we live and we are today setting it up. For all the new family members, we actually moved out in 2020 in like third or fourth quarter. The person from whom I had rented the flat, he himself wants to come into this building, so I'm having to vacate the flat. I still have all these paints that I had used in our first flat that we moved out by ourselves. Good thing is, if you keep the paints stored properly, they are still in a good condition and you can still use them. Save 1 to 2,000 rupees. These are all the new paints I purchased for this house. They cost me around 2,500. Not like the first time around, we have a crew this time. A very professional, the best in the world, Divya Ved. She's been helping in everything, washing the brushes, painting, taping, measuring. I would say she's more important of a crew member than me. Then we have Dad and I who keep arguing on things. Dad's using a civil engineering degree. He'll meet you in a bit when we're doing the middle room. I'm using my creator skills, Pinterest. I do majority of the painting work and designing work. Right now, Dad is drawing semicircle on this wall and on that wall so that at the corner it looks like there's a big circle. I'll insert a picture of the inspiration.
I have marked to make a semicircle and this is how I will draw.
What is this masterpiece?
This is an ode to the very first home in which we started YouTubing. Black and white stripe wall. Uske jaisa kuch karna tha, but black and white nahi karna tha. So this was the color we chose. We've all done this together. Mummy Papa ne speed 10 times se badha diye. Meet my dad, Keyur Ved.
How are you feeling?
The feeling is like coming on the drawing board again. I am civil engineer, used to draw on board. Now I'm doing on walls. I enjoy it. Thanks.
What is this color?
Normal language mein purplish grey. If I want to make it 5-star like, then it's a dove purple with a hint of grey undertone to it.
Did you face any challenges?
Yeah, I bought less paint. Initial plan was something else. So all the paints that I purchased were as per those designs. Paint ki quantity ke wajah se itna ragda hai na brush ki mamma ne ye bola ki biceps aise hi ban jana hai aaj. If my gym trainer is watching this, that's why I'm not coming to the gym today.
What happened here?
Ye mamma se hua, mere se niche idhar hua hai. Paint thoda bahar chale gaya tape ke. Previously I used to wet a cloth and wipe it. That does work to some extent. Sometimes it has made things worse for me. So this leakage is not that much, which is why I'm not rubbing it off.
What are you trying to do here?
We're trying to do a dome shape thing jahan pe computer desk aana chahiye. Now I'm kind of thinking ki maine thoda chota breath le liya hai, should have done a bigger one, but it's fine. We zyada bhi clutter nahi karna. For the corner I want to do something different. We'll do a triangle.
Keep it simple. Once you have done triangle over there, circle over there, do something different. Simple band of same color.
Same color? No, I want green and orange.
Okay, green and orange.
Are you enjoying?
I am enjoying a lot. As usual, I've had a regular argument with Dad. And I'm glad आपको थोड़ा सा glimpse देखने मिला क्योंकि हम ऐसे almost every day कुछ ना कुछ बात पे तो argue करते ही होते हैं.
What are you planning to do on this wall?
On this wall, a lot of storage is going to come. Chests of drawers which are probably this tall or this tall. So that's why we just done a triangle here.
What color have you chosen?
This is going to be the cool tone room. Each room I'm going tone wise. So blue का ही कोई variation होगा इधर. Last room that is going to be a warm tone room. There'll be pinks, oranges and yellows. The one behind this is going to be a jewel tone room. Emeralds and rusts and those kind of colors. Normally I've always used a cloth roller. This can cost you around 60 to 100 rupees. This time I bought two new rollers, mini ones. A brand new roller looks like this. This one I bought from Mr. DIY for 170. Kids under 18, do not do this without adults. Slightly risky. This is the paint we still have from last time. And here we go. I scoop out all the excess paint. One dibbi, which is 200 ml, costs 130 to 160, depends on which franchisee you go. After the first time that you wash a paint brush, isme water retention bahut ho jata hai. I would personally recommend if you're back-to-back going to paint, don't add more water to this paint. Paint will keep getting thinner and thinner, and once the paint is thinner, then you can't make it thicker unless you buy the whole paint again. Circles are very difficult to do. I've never been able to do a perfect circle in my life. This is what I was saying, ki once a brush is used, it keeps leaking water and fir paint aur patla patla ho jata
hai. Abhi yahan pe aa rahe hai, right?
Haan.
Kya lag raha hai? Dono ka ye completely different hai. To kya pasand aaya?
Pura saman, pura decoration hoega tab pata chalega.
So jaise ki aapko pata hai, ye hamari Lata Tai hai. Hamare ghar ke family member inke bina bolte hai na ki hame kuch bhi acha nahi lagta hai.
यही पेंट हम लोग ऑलरेडी 3 बार यूज कर चुके हैं, और जैसे ही आपका पेंट बचता है तो वही डिब्बे में जिसमें आप लेते हो भरोगे तो वापस आप उसको रीयूज आराम से कर सकते हो।
इसके बाद इसको अच्छे से बंद करना है, अगर ये अच्छे से बंद नहीं हुआ तो वो कलर सूख जाएगा। इसको अच्छे से इसे हाथ से दबा के आपको पूरा कलर निकालना है, फिर उसका अच्छे से पानी निकाल दो ऐसे ही। अब ये ट्रे में आप कोई भी कलर डालोगे, ये पूरा ना जो कलर है वो मिक्स नहीं होगा।
On days like these, when you know you're going to be working hands-on, you should eat every few hours. If you get hungry, आपका productivity will be slashed by half. I would recommend eating something like a sandwich or a wrap, which you can easily just grab, eat and get going again. Received my first parcel here. I'm actually really impressed with Amazon का ये pantry section, because I placed an order कल रात को और अभी आ भी गया वो। लेट मी डू अ वन प्रोडक्ट हॉल फॉर यू। गुड दैट केम अभी, बिकॉज इन विच वेज रात को मैं आपको ये दिखाने ही वाली थी। एवर सिंस द टीम एंड आई वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट व्हाट प्रोडक्ट डू वी वांट टू वर्क अराउंड, बॉडी वॉश वॉज माई नंबर वन पिक, बिकॉज माई पेरेंट्स आर ऑब्सेस विद बॉडी वॉशेज एंड आई लाइक दोज बॉडी वॉशेज विच मेक माई जॉब ईजी। सो सिंस वी फाइनलाइज द प्रोडक्ट, वी हम तीनों टूट पड़े ये पर्टिकुलर रेंज पे, एंड वी फिनिश्ड ऑलरेडी वन फुल बॉटल, वन हाफ बॉटल, एंड दिस इज आर थर्ड बॉटल। सो आई ट्राइड टू डिफरेंट वेरियंट्स। द फर्स्ट वन वॉज द वाव स्किन साइंस टी ट्री एंड मिंट फोमिंग बॉडी वॉश, एंड द सेकंड वन आई ट्राइड वॉज द वाव स्किन साइंस ग्रीन एप्पल फोमिंग बॉडी वॉश, एंड द ग्रीन एप्पल वन स्टैंड्स टू बी माई फेवरेट। सो द फर्स्ट वन आर एक्चुअली ऑर्डर फ्रॉम वाव का वेबसाइट डायरेक्टली, एंड उसमें बेस्ट एडवांटेज इज दिस क्यू आर कोड ऑन द साइट। सो क्यू आर कोड स्कैन करके यू कैन चेक द ऑथेंटिसिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट, एंड दिस ऑल्सो होल रिवॉर्ड सिस्टम, सो विद एवरी स्कैन यू गेट लाइक पॉइंट। मेरे को ये पर्टिकुलर रेंज क्यों इतना पसंद है पता है, बिकॉज इट लैदर्स रियली रिच, इट्स अ प्रीमियम फोमिंग बॉडी वॉश। ग्रीन एप्पल वाला है ना, व्हाई आई रियली लाइक इट इज बिकॉज द फ्रेग्रेंस नोट्स ऑफ दिस आर लाइक रियली क्रिस्प। इट हैज अ वेरी डिलाइटफुल फ्रूटी फ्रेग्रेंस, बट नॉट वो सर में चढ़ने वाला स्वीट। इट हैज लाइक माइल्ड स्पाइसी नोट्स, एंड इसके अंदर का बात करें तो दिस ग्रीन एप्पल सीड एक्सट्रैक्ट, विटामिन ई एंड शिया बटर। मतलब नहाने के बाद ना समझ में आता है कि बॉडी पूरा अच्छे से क्लेंज और हाइड्रेट हुआ है। सो अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स इट्स लाइक ग्लोइंग, इट्स फ्री फ्रॉम लाइक एनी हार्श केमिकल्स, पैराबेन, सिलिकॉन, सल्फेट, मिनरल ऑयल्स, एंड यू शुड डेफिनेटली गिव इट अ गो।
व्हाई डिडंट यू टेक हेल्प ऑफ एनी प्रोफेशनल्स?
यार वेरी अंडरस्टैंडेबल फॉर यू टू हैव दिस क्वेश्चन। एवरी मंथ इफ यू स्पेंडिंग 50+ thousand just to stay here, why can't we spend 20 or even 30,000 to hire someone? Problem is ke when I was looking for someone for our very first home in this building last year, tabhi se I've been searching for painters who can give the design that I want, but unfortunately in my budget I haven't found anyone.
How are you feeling, auntie?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है ये। आई थिंक हमारी 10th wall ऑलरेडी कर चुके हैं पेंट यहाँ पे, और कितनी शायद 6 या 7 wall कर रहे हैं। खुद का हाथ से करने का सेटिस्फेक्शन कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट है, उसको जितनी बार देखते तो बहुत खुशी होती है कि नहीं ये हमने किया है।
Today was a very late start. We started by like 9:30-10. Ideally, I wanted to start by 7:30-8 a.m. Starting will take time to get on the same page for mom and dad to exactly understand what design I have in my mind.
Is this the first time painting with your
mom and dad? Not really, but yes as well, because when we moved into the first place, tabhi I had painted my room the first, wo pink and blue triangle. Wo dekh ke they like, arey to bada easy hai, hum hamara room khud karenge. So we started their room, and within half an hour they gave up on me. They left and I finished their room. That time they weren't disinvolved at all, but this time they're doing much more work than I'm able to do.
What are you going to do now?
फाइनली हम ये टेप निकाल रहे बिकॉज द पेंट इज ड्राई. आई नो कि द फिनिशिंग इज बैड बिकॉज फर्स्ट कोट में हमेशा ऐसा ही होता है, बट आई हैव पर्सनली चोजन नॉट टू डू अ सेकंड कोट. वी डोंट हैव द टाइम एंड आई डोंट हैव द एनर्जी ऑल्सो.
धीरे धीरे
आई लव दिस कलर. In my life, I've done nothing more satisfying than this. This is the before and this is the after. All the mistakes and the leakages and the excess mess ups that you've done, gone in a second. So why, so why? मॉम टाइम का स्टार्टिंग टाइम और मेरे स्टार्टिंग टाइम का एवरेज भी पकड़ ले, इट्स ओनली आई थिंक द 16 और 18 आवर मार्क मैक्स टू मैक्स एंड वी आर ऑलमोस्ट डन विद द हाउस. तीन वॉल्स बाकी है, उसका भी टेपिंग हो चुका है. सो इन 24 आवर्स वी हैव ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड अ 3 BHK कम्प्लीटली एंड दैट्स बिकॉज ऑल 3 ऑफ अस वर देयर. सो लेट मी शो यू द प्रोग्रेस सो फार एंड व्हाट इज लेफ्ट. द मेन डोर फ्रॉम वेयर वी एंटर्ड ऑन दिस वॉल, दिस वाज द ओनली थिंग आई वांटेड टू पेंट. ओवर हियर वी हैव टू डू अ डार्क ब्लू कलर, यहाँ पे या यहाँ पे, इन दोनों में से कोई एक वॉल पे ब्रिक्स आने वाला है. बट दैट्स इट, ओनली 2 वॉल्स लेफ्ट इन द हॉल, दिस वॉल एंड दैट वॉल. ये रूम भी पूरा हो चुका है, इसकी टेपें निकालनी है बट वो हम कल ही निकालेंगे. एंड दिस सेमी सर्कल लुक्स सो ग्रैंड. देन वी गो टू द सेकंड रूम जो डैड को बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है, मुझे बहुत पसंद है दिस वन बिकॉज इट्स अल्ट्रा कलरफुल. लाइक जस्ट एंटरिंग इट यू कैन सी हाउ मेनी कलर्स आर ऑलरेडी देयर. और ये रूम में द बिगेस्ट वॉल विच विल बी द मेन वॉल, दिस इज व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक. फिर यहाँ पे दिस इज द ओनली वॉल लेफ्ट इन द रूम सेक्शन, बट इसका भी सारा काम, लाइक दिस वॉज द थिंग विच वॉज गोना टेक द लॉन्गेस्ट. And this is done. And this is also done. Now we're signing off and tomorrow morning before the 24-hour clock strikes, we will be done.
The next day.
How's it going?
It's going great. That's what my angel side is saying, but my devil side is like, bas. Because my fingers are hurting. The bottom of my feet will be bothered.
What time did you finish last night?
We wrapped up, I would say, by 2-2:30. None of us were asleep by 4. मैं तो किचन में जाके मैगी बनाई, तब मुझे पापा के फोन का भी आवाज आ रहा था कि he was watching Indian Idol. Fun fact, my right hand to be in so much pain has made me ambidextrous. I can paint very well with my left hand also.
Who made this circle?
Papa and his brain. And he is so specific with measurement. He literally measures the midpoint of the wall, center point ढूंढेंगे, फिर radius measure करेंगे, and then he'll draw a big circle. It's so freaking perfect. Takes like half an hour to 1 hour sometimes to just draw these kind of things.
What's the big idea behind this?
पूरा घर मेरा Pinterest से है basically. I can't take credit for anything except the stripy wall. This is a photo which has shelves of the same color as the circle partitions. I don't know yet what we'll keep on the shelves. So the first home I ever painted, मैंने primer लगाया, I waited for good 5 hours. एक coat लगाया, 6-8 घंटे का break दिया, दूसरा coat लगाया, एक दीवार को मैंने 2 दिन दिए थे. Second home we moved to, उसमें मैंने primer skip करा था, पर 2 coat paint के बहुत अच्छे से की थी, good finishing. And the third home we're painting, इतनी बेकार finishing करी है मैंने, there's no craftsmanship I would say. This is what I can do all day, every day. बस तुम मुझे टेप निकालने बोलो. I am too excited for this design. This first time kiya hai aisa kuch, don't know how it will work.
How different is this color from other colors?
It's a matte color. I've never worn for deep shades before because I'd be scared ki what if the room will look smaller, what if it will look heavier, what if I don't like it later. But this time I went with it. 4 mahine mein to wo change karna hi pada na, so if we get bored with it, we'll change it again. But I'm very, very, very happy with it.
Cost-wise, how is it different?
Matte finish was much cheaper. This is the royal finish. Little glossy, little shiny. This used to cost me 30 to 160 rupees for 200 ml. Whereas this cost is only 260 rupees for a liter. Is pe fingerprints ke marks dikhte. If the hands are oily, it'll show up. This, however, is very easy to clean.
What's the solution for the drip mark?
Dark color पे आप white color चढ़ाओगे ना तो भी it is going to be visible. Ideally you should take a कांच paper or sandpaper, rub it so that this is gone. Then you'll have to put putty again and make the wall even. I knew that cupboards are coming here. I was very careless and I let it drip. While taking off the tape, this is a very common thing that happens that the color tears off. See, I'm just taking the lid off the container, dipping it in the brush. It will dry off in I would say 15 minutes to 30 minutes. But just let it be, let it settle. The longer you let it dry, the better. Personally, it's my first time dealing with a dark color alone. We did the green inside, but I'm told you that overall, this is the first house which we have a dark color. My personal recommendation would be any color is fine, but light shade. In dark, you do first coat roller or paintbrush. Patchy is still. And even second coat, I'm not able to get it right. I might need your input ki what am I doing wrong. So these kind of colors computerized way mein bante hain. They have a lot of different shades in them. Do the piri piri fries thing to it. Now I want to eat piri piri fries. Let us check. There's so much green still left in it. And that is why it is very important not to use the color directly. Pour it in the tray. So many undertones. Scoop it all out and mix it well. Go in circular directions. Go from start to the end of the tray. Now we're starting to do the brick wall, which is the only artistic wall which is not paint brush as such involved. There's a alag prop involved, which is a big sponge which they've dipped into paint and then stamped on the wall.
So now we're taking the brick ka measurement leke tape. Laga rahe hai. ठीक समारे एक ही लाइन में लगेंगे ऊपर नीचे नहीं रहेंगे अच्छा अभी गैप कितना छोड़ना है हर एक में
टेप जितना ही छोड़ना है ये सही लग रहा है बहुत लाइट हो गया
कैसे ज्यादा देर तक आता है
यार अच्छा लग रहा है ये पेंट ट्रे है इसमें हम पहले कोरुगेटेड साइड पे पेंट ब्रश से पेंट लगा रहे हैं देन वी डैबिंग द स्पंज We're done with painting in 24 hours, baby. And this looks so sick.
Which is your favorite wall?
In another room. I'll just show you. This is my favorite. Plain, simple. I like such kind of colors. A uniqueness is there. I don't like too many colors on the same wall.
Which is the worst wall?
Worst? Though this is a studio and I understand with the colors what we do. But too many colors, I don't like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8 colors are there in this room. But that's Heli's choice.
How does the owner of yoga.com feel about painting the house?
ये I think हमने अभी तक शायद total 24 to 25 walls paint की है। जितनी बार कर रहे हैं हम लोग उतना easy हो रहा है। नई-नई techniques मिल रही है जिससे speed बढ़ रही है और with finishing time भी कम लग रहा है। बस वही सोच रहे हैं कि ये business एक start कर ले हम लोग। काफी सारा painting का customized painting like कर सकते हैं आराम से easily अपनी choice का color, design and everything।
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है। I feel very sleepy. Deprived and dehydrated. That's because we had to do this extreme way of finishing it. But I feel so good. Khatam ho gaya yaar.
Which was your favorite wall?
My favorite wall is a tie between two. The brick wall, the biscuit colored wall which has the white archway.
And the least favorite wall?
Dark colored walls. The one with the green semicircle. The one which is a plain blue. And I've become so lazy for this particular project. I'm not even doing more coats to it.
When are you planning to tell the landlord?
This was kind of like a requirement for us ki we will be making some changes to the flat. However, we agree to indemnify it for you if we don't buy the flat. Before leaving, we'll make it all white and give it to you just the way in which we took it. So he agreed to it. Do remember to check out Vask & Science ka website. If you're also looking for a good body wash, you can check out the link in the description box down below. I finally just finished eating. I thought ki main mast aur shower lungi. I'll wear a fresh pair of clothes, but mere mein bilkul energy nahi hai. I need to sleep. So main nap lungi. Then I wanna chill with friends, yaar. I feel like I have no social life left anymore. ये घर का शिफ्टिंग और काम भी बहुत ज्यादा हो रहा है बट Yeah. But if you enjoyed watching this, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. But if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas give it a thumbs down. I hope you found this video helpful. कि अगर आपको कभी आपका घर खुद पेंट करना हो तो आप कोई एक डिजाइन कर पाओ इसमें से. But you will see the final look of the home in the future episode of the family home series. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye and good night.